those supervisory activities, and follow-up communications with AIG's management and board of directors to address OTS concerns. In my statement today, I'd like to highlight just a few points. The rapid decline of AIG stemmed from liquidity problems in two AIG business lines. One, credit default swaps. A credit default swap